know what really helped us get out of that robe period was touring with UFO. They made fun of us relentlessly, and they would hold up signs and make fun of our lyrics, and I would go up to my microphone and there'd be a pair of furry slippers nailed to the stage beside my mic. And they used to call me Glee, and guys would be at the side telling me, "It goes perfect with your robe, Glee." It was good for us.